Welcome to the Waters Prep SFC 150 AP introduction video. My name is CATHARINE LAYTON, and I am a senior application chemist at Waters Corporation. Today, I'm going to give you an overview of the new mass-directed SFC purification system, the Prep SFC 150 AP. The system is designed for high-throughput isolation of sample compounds in an automated fashion. It is widely employed in a variety of industries such as medicinal chemistry, chemical materials, natural products, and R&D. Let's follow the typical path for a sample purification. The sample is injected from either a modified stream injector or the sample manager, which provides flexible formats and multiple open bed layouts. The sample bed options are test tubes, vials, or microtiter plates. The updated P200X CO2 pump operates in tandem with the Waters quaternary gradient module to deliver a total combined flow rate of up to 150 milliliters per minute. These flow rates are suitable for 10 and 30 millimeter ID chiral and achiral purification columns. Sample compounds are detected by UV or UVMS. Mass-directed purification is driven by QDA or SQD2 mass detectors, which now feature the Waters Isocratic Solvent Manager, ISM, makeup pump. After detection, the sample moves through the updated gas-liquid separation chamber, also known as the GLS, to remove CO2 from the co-solvent. The GLS design allows accurate fraction isolation and minimizes fraction collection volumes. Decreased fraction collection volumes reduce overall solvent evaporation time and processing costs. Following the GLS, the purified sample is delivered back into the open bed sample manager high-capacity fraction collection system for assortment into commonly used 18 and 25 millimeter ID tubes. Finally, the system is controlled by MassLinks fraction links operating on Windows 10. Thank you for listening. For further information, please visit the Waters website at waters.com/SFC150.